is my girl Haley Joe. Ryan Patrick, he's trying to hide, but you cannot hide. Susie. Samantha Knight. And we've got a moose. You guys have a moose. Let me ask you a question real quick. Because you want to know something? I think I can speak for all of us yet up here on this stage. Despite the fact that things were a little, as I put it earlier, weird this year, everything went off really well. From our perspective, Gladys, from your perspective as well, we want to say a big thanks to the folks at Wells Fargo Arena for allowing us to have the rock show today. That's pretty awesome. Also, can't go without saying that we appreciate all of our sponsors for today's show. A big thanks to Cut & Go, the Swanky Bingo Casino Hotel, Knoxville Raceway, Shock Top Lemon Shandy, the U.S. Army, Ames Ford Lincoln, and Woolies. Thank you. Thank you very much. This next band has not played Central Iowa since October of 1997. There was a new album that had just been put out at the time. It was called Ixnay on the Envoy. The venue was Super Toad.
Gentlemen, coming over just a few minutes, the